Girl, I got some tea to tell you guys about Kevin Hart, honey, okay? But first, make sure you guys like this video, share the video, subscribe to the YouTube channel, Gossip Girl, XOXO. You know you love me, and I love y'all too, but we need to put some love on Kevin Hart. I don't know what's going on with him, but honey, the Illuminati may be true on that butt, because you know he was in a bad car accident, right, girl? Yeah, so not only that, it's another girl, she's coming out and she is suing him for $60 million, okay? And the other man, she want to press charges, she want him to go to jail, okay? So pretty much what was going on was, she says that Kevin Hart was videotaping them having sexual situations. Yes, remember that time Kevin Hart was cheated, got caught cheated, he was in the car, it was him and another man. And it was a girl. And then first, when we found out it was another man in the front seat, it was like, nah, he ain't doing nothing. Well, shit. You know how Hollywood people is. What the, y'all need to stop that bullshit. But anyway, I guess they was doing a threesome. Honey. And they set a video records up in the hotel room. And yeah, honey, it was something serious. So she said she wants the $60 million. I'm not mad. Get your money. Get your bag. Can you imagine somebody video recording your goods? Okay. She probably did an epic performance. Who the fuck? And you married. But she knew he was married. But damn, he's the damn husband. You know, she ain't make no promises. He made some promises.
Kevin Hart sued by sex tape partner for $60 million. Claiming Kevin was in on recording liaison. Kevin Hart's sex tape partner claims Hart conspired with a friend to secretly record their encounter, and now she's suing him for $60 million. Montia Sabag claims in a new lawsuit obtained by TMZ in her 2017 encounter with Hart in a Vegas hotel room was all planned by Hart and JT Jackson, his friend who later was arrested for extortion. She says Hart was motivated by publicity, the need to get more, especially with an upcoming comedy tour, and that's why he and JT allegedly hid the camera. The suit claims Hart allowed Jackson into the Cosmopolitan Hotel suite so that he could set up a hidden video recording the devices to capture the liaison. Jackson was later charged with 2 counts of extortion relating to the alleged efforts to keep the money out of Hart and to keep the tape under wraps. Jackson denied ever extorting the comedian. Hart was reportedly denied having any knowledge of the recording, claiming he, too, was a victim, and Jackson's extortion attempts. You'll recall Hart later apologized for his infidelity and was adamant nobody should profit from his mistake. TMZ broke the story, and Kevin and Sabag got up and close and personal while partying at the Marquee nightclub in Vegas. Sabag, who back in September 2017, says she was a victim herself, and is suing for intentional infliction of emotional distress and invasion of privacy.
Did you hear that reading? See, I wasn't lying, was I? I want you guys to comment. Let us know what you guys think about that. How do y'all feel that Kevin Hart wife feels about that? Honey, they are coming for Kevin Hart. I don't know what he did, but ain't it perfect timing? I don't think he can reply back because he up there trying to get recovered, right? Mm-mm-mm. And we still don't know what caused that accident, okay? We don't know. We do not know. It is so much going on around Kevin Hart. Keep him in your prayers because he definitely gonna need it. But anyway, I will see you guys sooner than later. I am your host, Miss Gigi. And yeah, bye.